Hi, welcome to our Q&A session. We get many questions from our customers, and today we are going to answer, what are photochromic lenses? Photochromic lenses react when in direct contact with UV light and offer a great alternative between glasses and prescription sunglasses. When exposed to bright light on a sunny day, the molecules in the lens react and become darker, which actually helps with the sun's radiation and gives you more protection. Photochromic lenses are coated with special molecules such as silver chloride, which change shape and absorb light when exposed to UV rays. It is this reaction that causes the lens to darken when exposed to sunlight. When taken away from UV light, the process reverses, causing the lens to gradually become lighter. Photochromic sunglasses are normal sunglasses that are fitted with photochromic lenses. It is important to note that some photochromic lenses may not be suitable for driving. This is because car windshields are coated with a UV blocking layer, which will prevent your photochromic lenses from being able to adjust to light conditions inside your car. If you have any further questions about photochromic lenses, you can ask one of our expert opticians on the SmartBuyGlasses website. Take a look at our playlist to see what we've already answered. If you're still left wondering, send us a message through Facebook or Twitter, or comment on our YouTube channel, and we'd love to give you some more answers. Until next time, remember to take care of those eyes, and from all of us here, be smart and buy smart. We'll be right back.